the Northern Mountains. The Himalayan mountain range is called the House of Snow. The Himalayas stretch from Jammu and Kashmir in the northwestern part of India to Arunachal Pradesh in the easternmost part of India. They further stretch to form a border between India and Myanmar. This part of the Himalayan range is known as Purvanchal Himalayas. These parts of our country lie in the Himalayan range. Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh in the northwestern part of the range. Uttarakhand and the northern part of West Bengal in the central part of the range. Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim in the eastern part of the range. Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura and Meghalaya in the Purvanchal Himalayas. The Mount Everest of the Himalayan range is the highest peak in the world. It is 8,848 meters high. It lies in Nepal. The highest peak in India is the Mount Godwin-Austen, which is commonly known as K2. The other high peaks are Kanchenjunga, Dholagiri, Nanda Devi, etc. Ranges of the Himalayas. The Himalayan mountains consist of three ranges. The Great Himalayas, Himadri, the Middle Himalayas, Himachal, the Outer Himalayas, Shivalik. The Great Himalayas. The Great Himalayas is known as Himadri also. This is the highest range in the world and is always covered with snow. Slow-moving masses of ice called glaciers are found in this range. Rivers like the Ganga, Yamuna, Satluj and Ravi originate from the Great Himalayas. Life is not possible in this region because no plants grow and no animals live here. The Middle Himalayas. This Middle Himalayas is known as Himachal also. Many hill stations like Shimla and Dalhousie in Himachal Pradesh and Almora, Nainital and Mussoorie in Uttarakhand lie on the lower slope of this range. Some religious places like Kedarnath and Badrinath also lie in this region. The mountain slopes are covered with thick forests of deodar and pine. Fruits like apples, pears, almonds and plums are found in the Middle Himalayas. Summers are pleasant, so many tourists visit this region in summers. The Outer Himalayas. This range, also known as Shivalik, is the lowest of all the three ranges. The region to the south of the Shivalik is called Terai. Most of this region lies in Uttarakhand. This region has long grasses and thick forests. These thick forests are the home of many wild animals like tigers, leopards, and elephants. The Corbett National Park is one of the most famous national parks of India. The northeastern hills of this range are full of forests with teak trees. These hills include the Naga, Lushai, Garo, Khasi, and Jaintia hills. The climate in this region is hot and wet. So, we find teak gardens. Importance of the Himalayas. The Himalayas protect us from the cold winds coming from north. They prevent the monsoon clouds from passing to north and cause heavy rain in our country. Mostly, all the important rivers originate from the Himalayas. These rivers flow through the northern plains and make them fertile. Many useful trees are found in the Himalayan forests. Tea gardens in the northeastern states are rich source of tea. Forests provide homes for the wildlife. Hill stations and holy places attract tourists in the Himalayan ranges. Life in the Himalayan ranges. The Himalayas run from west to east along the northern border of our country. The mountains are covered with snow and the climate is cold. we shall discuss about the states lying in the Himalayan ranges. Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir is almost mountainous. It is called the paradise on the earth. Srinagar is the summer capital and Jammu is the winter capital of this state. The famous Wular and Dal lakes are in Srinagar. We can find houseboats floating on these lakes. These houseboats are popularly known as shikaras. The climate of Kashmir is very cold. So, people wear firans and salwars to keep themselves warm. They also keep kangri under their clothes. Kashmiri people grow paddy, maize, rajma, apples, peaches, cherries, walnuts and saffron. Kashmiri people drink a special tea with chosen spices called kahwa. Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh is a land of eternal snow peaks. Shimla is its capital. The most famous rivers flowing in Himachal Pradesh are the Chenab, Ravi, Satluj and Bais. People of this state grow paddy, maize, barley, apples, pears, peaches, apricots and plums. People who rear sheep and goats are called gaddi. Men and women both wear pajamas and long shirts. Men wear famous Himachali caps. People mostly speak Hindi. Nati is the popular folk dance of the state. They celebrate festivals like the Dashera and Shivratri with great joy. Some famous hill stations of Himachal Pradesh are Shimla, Dalhousie, Dharamshala, Kullu and Manali. Jwalaji, Chamunda Devi and Naina Devi are famous holy places. Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand is a region of hills and snow-capped mountains. Its capital is Dehradun. It includes high ranges of hills such as Garhwal and Kumaun. People of this state are hardworking. They depend on agriculture and grow crops like wheat, paddy, maize, oilseed and sugarcane. The famous hill stations and tourist centers in this state are Nainital and Mussoorie. Badrinath, Kedarnath, Rishikesh, Haridwar and Gangotri are famous pilgrim centers. Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh is a state with a relatively small population. Itanagar is the capital of this state. People are mostly tribals. Each tribe has its own dialect and customs. People grow paddy, maize, wheat and mustard in this state. Sikkim. Sikkim lies in the eastern part of the Himalayan ranges. Gangtok is its capital. It is located between two countries, Nepal and Bhutan. The people of Sikkim belong to the three main tribes, Bhutia, Lepcha and Nepali. People like to wear colorful dresses. They wear masks while dancing. They grow paddy, pulses, oranges, apples, cardamom and tea. Sikkim has the highest yield of cardamom in India. People of this state speak their own languages like Lepcha, Bhutia, Limbus, etc. There are many Buddhist monasteries in the state. Nagaland. Nagaland is full of hills and valleys. Kohima is the capital of this state. The people of Nagaland are called Naga. They are very brave and fine hunters. They wear clothes decorated with shells, beads, horns and ivory. Manipur. Imphal is the capital of Manipur. People speak Manipuri. The people of Manipur eat rice, dal, fish and vegetables. Handloom is the largest industry of the state. Manipuri people are fond of music and dance. Mizoram. Aizawl is the capital of Mizoram. The people of this state are called Miso. They are mostly Christians and are well educated. Misos are vibrant people. They love to dance. The most colorful dance is Chero, in which they use bamboo. Miso people grow paddy and vegetables. Tripura. Agartala is the capital of Tripura. There are about 19 tribes in the state. Most of the people speak Bengali. The largest industry is handloom weaving. Meghalaya. Shillong is the capital and famous hill station of Meghalaya. There are 3 tribes, Garo, Khasi and Jaintia in this state. People are mostly farmers. They eat rice and fish. They are fond of colorful clothes. Mosinram is a place of the state that gets the heaviest rainfall in the world. West Bengal, northern part. Besides the above mentioned states,